Watch closely, you will see the last hand of banana is small and basically has stopped growing in comparison to the rest of banana hands.
Leaving on the flower bud will be of no good use to the tree. Cutting it off will help speed up the growth process of the other hand of bananas. Thus, the plant doesn't waste energy.